flamewads from the past. I have come back in time to reveal the events of the future. My first shocking prediction is, in 2016, the Nobel Prize in Economics will go to... Victor Holmstrom!
Why would anyone care if we predicted that?
Do you have anything a little more impressive?
Donald Trump is going to be president. Okay, let's see. Disney buys Fox.
And then they both go under?
No, they're both absorbed by Panda Express. Pretty much everything now is Panda Express.